it's kind of plugged in.
They are, right?
They're kind of thin. Nope.
Okay, let me get the other thing so it could be easier.
But you started recording right away.
Still recording, son.
Make sure you hit the like button and subscribe.
Closer. That means you're not reaching the ball, so you get closer. And you're too far back now. Get a little bit more forward.
Okay, so now I'm gonna start doing it my way, okay?
Do it the right way every time, Georgia, like I always tell you. Are you doing it right and you're gonna be like, you're gonna do it your way? No, keep doing it the way that you're doing it right. Get further up and more closer. Okay, so you get a little bit more back. Okay, you get a little bit more back.
My direction,
there you go. So before you didn't know how to do that. Now you're learning how to know when you got where you gotta be.
Practice running with that thing. I'm not actually gonna
move
around like this. I'm not
gonna
move around.
This is, I already told you, is to warm up your arm. Like, we could tie it to that thing. Look, you do these. You do these. You do these. It warms up your arm. Another round?
Yes, sir.
Trying to hit home runs, hit line drives, straight in the middle.
Good for my right arm for stretching, right? Because every time when I do this, my back, this is for my shoulder.
That's why you gotta run. So when, and one time you go like this, and your arm don't hurt, because you, that's why you run a lot, so you can keep your arm and your shoulders always healthy.
But, did you see what I did? My arm went.
And don't swing till you're ready.
Okay, I'm just going to practice a little bit.
Thank you.
many money.